We are back, my guardian friends, starting the second mission in the story campaign in Destiny Rise of Iron. This one's called The Walls Come Down, and we have to go back to the Cosmodrome. A place we are quite familiar with, although I assume some things might have changed.
Lord Saladin, you said the Fallen knew about SIVA, but I can't find a reference to SIVA in the Vanguard database.
That's because I went to great lengths to lock it away. The records are in the Iron Temple.
Okay, but if the Fallen already know about SIVA, then shouldn't we?
What you need to do now is track Sepix. If we find him, we will know the extent of the corruption.
You're tracking Sepix. Right on your ass.
Okay, I don't know which scares me more, the giant catch, or whatever took a bite out of the wall.
Guardian, it's Shiro. You're gonna need some cover. Make for the Cosmodrome.
Why is there so many people? God, I'm surrounded. I don't remember the dregs being this sneaky. They seem so much more sneaky than they were in the past. I don't know, maybe they're smarter. Maybe I'm stupider. One or the other. Alright, Captain. You want to be a hotshot? That's what happens to hotshots. They get burned.
We need to get through that wall.
Come here, Dreg. Taste my flame. So, what do I gotta do? Gotta get through this wall? Oh, this is where we started the game, isn't it? Like, right at the beginning? Oh, the memories.
With most of the Kells gone, getting a force this large to work together is almost impossible. Saladin, you mentioned a sensor grid. Can we use that to tell how far this occupation extends?
The Fallen are irrelevant, Shiro. The only thing that matters now is finding Sepix.
So it says here I have to follow the signs. Oh, jeez. That was kind of unpleasant. What is this glowing thing? Is that a bomb? I know I'm a compulsive reloader, I can't help it. I don't know, somewhere along the line I must have like run out of bullets during a really important part of a game. Because for the last couple years I've just been reloading like nobody's business. Get out of my face. Get out of my face with that stuff. Man, this Monte Carlo is not very good. I don't know. I don't remember it being this bad. Of course, my heavy weapons are full. Let's see what's inside this lovely place. Bunch of dead, burned people. That's what's in there. So far, it looks like I'm just finding generic fallen scrubs. It's gotta be something better than that, right?
Yes.
That's the part early in the game when the guy comes out of there. All right, let's get going.
Lots have fallen, but still no sign of Sepiks.
I thought I killed Sepiks like 5 minutes ago in the first mission. What am I doing wrong?
What is that pattern over there? Can we take a closer look?
What is this pattern? Let me guess, I have to fight off waves of enemies?
I have some strange readings. It's like what was on Sepiks, but if I didn't know any better, I'd say this stuff is consuming everything around it.
Looks like Twizzlers.
That is SIVA. With the proper direction, it could create anything a civilization would need. At least in theory.
Uh-oh. Is that a Hive dropship?
Hive?
The Hive tend to keep to the dark. Something is driving them into the open.
Oh, shit. Did I run over here? Oh, look at this. Look what they did to my Cosmodrome. They made a mess. Reach the sensor grid. You know, I feel like out of all the enemies in this game, the Hive are kind of like the least interesting. So of course we've had, you know, two raids where we fight them. I'm still waiting on that Cabal raid.
Sensor grid. There's a monitoring station near your location. Hook into it and try to get the grid back online.
No problem.
Activate the sensors. Sounds like a good plan. Ooh, what is the... Do I shoot this thing? Oh, that's pretty cool. Something new to shoot. Keep me safe. Get the hacking.
There's not enough left of the sensor grid to fix. Wait. We can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these fallen are up to?
Do it.
Something weird incoming.
Something weird.
These fallen are different. They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Sepiks.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
On the bright side, these fallen aren't coming back to life like Sepiks. At least, not yet.
Oh, hey. Wish this gun held more ammo. Help. Help. It's not going to do much to him. Oh, hey. I like my plan of hiding in these little cubby holes. These rooms were made for hiding. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Okay. All right, I'm gonna leave that room for a second. Come get me up here. Come on, guys. Come on. feel like I'm reloading a disproportionate amount right now.
Got everything I could out of the sensor logs.
Nice job, Guardian. But we still have to deal with Sepix.
We no longer need the servitor, Shiro. I've seen enough to know the Fallen have restarted production of SIVA. Guardian, we've established a base at the Iron Temple. Join us here.
That was a rather short mission, guys. Nothing too complicated. Anyways, that's going to do it for now. As always, thank you very much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. I appreciate it. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in part 3.